Okay, today I am doing the Lazy Fat Man Chicken and Dumpling Soup. I got 3 cans of chicken vegetable soup. Oh man, they put noodles in it. You should say noodles. Don't want noodles. Kind of ruins it. Too many carbs with noodles. Dagnabbit. Well, anyway, how come you can't get a chicken vegetable soup, just vegetables, no noodles? Anyway, this comes to a boil, and I'll come back and show you what I do next. Okay, it's starting to come to a boil. Now you get canned biscuits and plop them in. Yeah, I keep moving this camera around. Don't know why, but there it is. Yeah, I had the thing sitting on the lid. So, yeah, that's about it. I'll let you see it when it's done. There they are. They are done. Turn this off before I forget. I'm forgetting that a lot lately. But, yeah, nice and airy, light and fluffy. Yeah. Yep, this is going to be perfect. My arm in the way, but yeah, look at what I got here. Good. Anyway, that's it. Fat man lazy, the lazy fat man chicken dumplings. Enjoy.